Hello, Aaron here with Aaronpedia. Today's topic, top 3 facts about Hariguro. Number 1. Hariguro Nacional, or National Teachers' Day, came from PGRI, or the Teachers' Association of the Republic of Indonesia. It was started way back in 1912. Number 2. When Japan occupied Indonesia in 1944, all forms of organizations, including the PGRI, the name at the time, was not allowed to operate. Number 3. So every 25th of November, students and the general public show their appreciation to the hard work and dedication of their teachers. With gifts, cards, posters, and even discounts for teachers at various stores. Okay, so now you know. See you on the next episode of Aaronpedia. Bye bye.